Okay, so from what we heard from the audience, this was most outstanding performance, and I think the audience really loved it.
Те, що ми почули тільки що від публіки, що це було найкраще тепер виконання, і що публіка дуже полюбила цю пісню. It's very nice to hear that.
Okay, do you feel any pressure on taking part in a big competition like Eurovision?
Чи ти відчуваєш якийсь тиск через те, що приймаєш участь в такому великому конкурсі, як Євробачення?
Я чувствую большую ответственность.
I feel great responsibility for my country.
Я очень хочу не подвести.
I don't want to let women down my country. I want my performance to be one of the best.
Okay, so who's the genius behind this great choreography?
То хто геніус такий цієї прекрасної шикарної хореографії? Mostly me.
Oh, that's great. I mean, what are you doing besides music? What is your musical background?
Що ти крім музики робиш, який ти бекграунд музичний?
Yes,
I'm a designer also. This is already the third collection. And you will see it in Moscow, and it's definitely you'll receive your
This is my collection.
Fantastic.
Okay. So the performance and the choreography we've just seen, will it be similar to what will show up in Moscow?
Те, що ми зараз побачили на сцені, тут це сценічне виконання хореографії, чи це буде те саме, що побачимо?
Це буде маленька частина того, що ми бачимо.
No, this is going to be a small part of the show we are preparing for Moscow.
Ми готуємо сумасшедше шоу.
Yes, we are preparing a crazy, really crazy show.
Зараз готуються невероятні декорації в Гонконгу.
Now we are preparing an unbelievable stage decoration in Hong Kong.
Це велике колесо, яке зараз куміри об'явили названням йому «Маска колесо».
It's a big wheel, great wheel, and because of its complicated construction, it's already called within time, it's called the health machine.
Почему адское колесо? Потому что оно очень сложное в изготовлении, это очень сложная конструкция, которая напичкана светодиодами, ветродуями, пушками.
Why health machine? Because it's very complicated construction with a lot of lights. A lot of details, very complicated construction, so that's the reason why it's
going to be on stage.
And these all things are going to explode on stage. And you can't be very close to that wheel, and she'll be in the middle of the wheel. So nobody knows what to expect at the end. But we believe that everything will be okay at the end.
So did you get influenced by Ruslana or Ani Lorak?
Мы общаемся и мы дружим.
We are just good friends and we are communicating. And they gave me a lot of good advice.
А еще мы хорошо поддерживаем отношения с Веркой Сердючкой.
And we are also very good friends with Верка Сердючка.
Он приедет меня поддержать в Москву.
And he'll come to support her in Moscow.
Oh, really? Wow!
И Ани Лора хочет приехать тоже.
Yeah, and Ani Lora will also come on her party in Moscow.
Wow! And Philip Kirchhoff, will he also be there? Philip Kirchhoff?
I don't know about Philip, but Ani Lora.
You know, this is about competition, and we've seen that people really love it. Probably that was the biggest applause. What song do you think? I don't know if you know this song, but what song do you think is your biggest competitor?
Я не знаю, чи ти знаєш всі пісні. Каже, твоя пісня викликала найбурхливіші аплодисменти. Але на твою думку, яка пісня найсильніша?
Я восхищаюсь девушкой из Великобритании.
I'm fond of a girl from Great Britain.
Это потрясающе красивая женщина.
Because she is very beautiful.
У нее потрясающие голосовые данные.
She's having fantastic voice.
И чего только стоит Эндрю Ллойд Вебер.
And not to mention Эндрю Ллойд Вебер.
А еще я считаю, что очень много в этом году очень много сильных конкурсантов.
And also I think that this year we'll have lots of good participants.
Это большая победа для Евровидения.
And this is a great victory for Eurovision.
И для меня это большая честь.
And this is a great honor for me.
The Ukraine has a big history of being number two at the Eurovision Song Contest for quite some years. Last year, the year before, the juniors made second as well. Now, how can you top this? What will you do to top it?
Значить, Україна має історію другого місця, як ти будеш з цим зараз справлятися?
Мені багато спрашують, а то слежу ли я за конкурсантами? І хто мій самий ярий суперник?
many are asking me about the other participants and who is my the most powerful concurrency for me.
Я отвечаю самому большому соперник, это моя усталость и это то, что я не могу выспаться.
Yeah, and I'm answering that my biggest concurrent is that I'm very tired and that I cannot get out of sleep.
Поэтому я не сижу до конкурса.
That's the reason why I'm not all reading always about all the participants.
Я стараюсь смотреть с собой, стараюсь исправить свои ошибки, потому что вас уже молодые.
I'm paying attention to me and my mistakes, so I don't want to make mistakes in Moscow.
Я работаю.
I'm just worthless.
И я работаю над тем, чтобы быть первой в заходе. Мне не важно место.
And I'm working for, my aim is to be first in the heart of people. I don't care about the first place.
The Ukraine won in 2004 with Ruslana. Have you been able to meet her, Ruslana?
Україна перемогла в 2004 році з Русланою, чи ти коли-небудь зустрічалася з Русланою?
Ми ж кажемо, що я тебе вже,
так. Я ще вже сказав, що вони friends, actually.
Oh, okay, I missed that one. Okay, so yes, okay.
They're friends and Ruslana gave her also a lot of advice, useful advice.
Fantastic.
Ukrainian people seem to be crazy party people. I mean, have you always, is that in your blood, so have you always been like that?
Crazy party people.
Они вообще сумасшедшие люди.
Почему у нас в крови?
Ну, я думаю, что в любой нации есть свои сумасшедшие.
I think that each nation has their own crazy.
I'm one of them,
definitely.
Will you drink a glass of Nimirov before going on stage?
Я
не пью и не курю.
Well, that was also the answer. I wanted to ask, what do you do when you don't sing?
Что ты робиш, коли не співаєш?
Я пою.
I'm singing.
What can we expect from the Ukrainian party?
I would predict it.
You come and you'll see. You're invited.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Thank you.
We must be
You're invited for the party. I think